I'm definitely fasting the 21st and the 22nd of September. And the reason why I'm fasting is that corrupt MPs need to be removed from
power.
Please, everyone, come out in numbers. Join us on our fast on the 20th until the 22nd in Parliament. We are saying no to corrupt MPs.
Remove corrupt MPs. Impliment zondo report. Amanda.